I swear, it feels like it's the first time I'm hearing this.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Jayton. I'm back again with another reaction video. This time around, we're reacting to Jezza Holocaust MTV Lanceman Party. The reason we are doing this is because we've got a lot of suggestions for this particular live session.
Yep.
And yeah,
we reacted to Holocaust, the first one, and it did quite well. So people were requesting for this.
But this. Yep. We have to do it.
We gotta do what right. We gotta do.
So. Mama, microphone, Joe. Yeah, let's go.
If you've not subscribed, make sure to smash the
subscribe button.
Smash
the like. Smash this. And do what?
Follow us on Instagram.
Yep, yep.
Anyways, let's get right into the video. Video.
Wait. I don't understand. Was it like syncing with the song, or he's just singing it again?
It's just the beat, the background beat is playing, and then he's. So it's like a karaoke.
Looks like the song.
From that, this is actual voice, man.
His voice is really good, though.
He's
like,
really good. It's like he's rapping and singing.
Again, yeah,
like that's what he's doing right now.
I swear, it feels like it's the first time I'm hearing this.
Wow,
man.
We've listened
to this already, bro. Fucking hell.
Okay, but like, you know what? The reason why I'm surprised is because...
You're saying it's
because
face.
It's live.
Yeah, it's doing it live.
You understand? Mm-hmm. It's live. And like, okay, maybe during the song, we can say maybe he had like 3 tries. He had like 4 tries and stuff.
I get what you mean.
Like,
in the studio.
Yeah, in the studio.
Yeah.
But now it's live, man.
Well,
like,
let me hear that part again.
The guy is like singing the background with him. Can't even keep up, I guess.
Yeah. You see, whenever the guy at the background sings, it's like there's a drop in speed or something. They say. Geri gelecek ceza ettik bir sentez. Bela teknik bir arıza. Üç fazdır kanadı kırıktır. Taktik koşkunun oluşumudur. Şu yaptığım rapte görüşürüm. Bak beni gör hadi kamil. Tipinden tırnağı sen hami. Rubi göz kulak oldum sende. Bir de holokostu gören insanım. Hadi ki boş kartel gibi kon. Sen gör on dedi ben patron. Vaymlerim can yakabilir ne pardon. I'm sure this is not even the first song he's doing this night.
Yeah.
This may not be the first song he's doing this night. And it's still like
so much energy. And
like it does not show any sign of stress on his face at all.
Yeah, but I can actually see that he's really like, it's not like he's stressing, but like he's really putting in so much effort.
No, if definitely.
You know, it's like his face, like you come down, like he's taking his breath and stuff. Like it's really nice. Try look at me, he's doing this. I can't do it. Let's go, man.
Microphone show. smooth, man. That shit is so smooth.
You can't buy this in the market. This is
tiny. You know, yes. Honestly, I know I never in my life, I would never make a song like this. But even if I did, I don't think I would remember, honestly.
Are you able to perform it, Tef, man?
Honestly, I don't think I'll be able. It's really good.
Live, damn. So I see why people are saying we should react to this, because this is even more difficult than the actual song.
Yeah.
Like, you didn't have to repeat some parts, it's actually repeat, because it's like flexing now. It's just down.
Oh god.
Fuck
you. Yeah. Mama, me.
No, don't try it. Don't try it, please.
Okay. No.
Barış.
This guy is a god.
That is the boss, man.
He's a god. He's a fucking god. Fucking hell, man.
I'm dumbfounded.
Jezza, man, like,
this is not the first time we are listening to Olu.
Yeah, but we are surprised as we were the first time.
I am.
Fucking hell, man, like. Okay, anyways, guys, that was it. Jezza, Olu Cost, MTV Lanceman Party. And yes, if you liked this, please.
Of course you liked it. Come on.
Subscribe, smash the like button, share the video, comment something nice, follow us on Instagram. Until we see next time, guys. Peace.